you think about winning your first tournament?
It's exciting.